Welcome back to Lake Champlain and today's Sturgeon Legends.
Might be a cold, rainy one today, but these pros can really fight through anything.
We are ready to roll.
That's a good choice of tackle for this spot. Let's do this! Now that's the way you throw a lure. Working that lure well. Making that tackle dance.
Congratulations.
Fabra hails from Union City, Pennsylvania, and has only been fishing professionally since 2003. When he's in a crunch, he goes to the Rapala DT because it covers a lot of water in a hurry.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Lake Champlain is a freshwater lake that borders both the United States and Canada. This lake is home to roughly 80 islands and boasts loads of bass, Atlantic salmon, and trout. Lake Champlain, legend has it, is also home to a Loch Ness-type monster named Champ. Keep an eye out for him. Isn't going quietly.
Yeah, you gotta love it. They never do.
That might be a record breaker. Great cast there. Let's see if it leads to a little something. Wow! Great distance on that cast! this one's all right.
Everything's good when you're in the lead.
Let's get to work. That's the one. Lake Champlain is a freshwater lake that borders both the United States and Canada. This lake is home to roughly 80 islands and boasts loads of bass, Atlantic salmon, and trout. Lake Champlain, legend has it, is also home to a Loch Ness-type monster named Champ. Keep an eye out for him. Nailed it. Lake Champlain is a freshwater lake that borders both the United States and Canada. This lake is home to roughly 80 islands and boasts loads of bass, Atlantic salmon, and trout. Lake Champlain, legend has it, is also home to a Loch Ness-type monster named Champ. Keep an eye out for it.
Certified.